Hello Matthias, this is my entry to give you a little birthday cake in the outdoors. So if you want to come with me, keep it on. So here I prepared some wood, made some wood curls and prepared the fire. And now I'm going to show you what I'm using. I have some cotton matches, a walnut, marmalade, self-made marmalade for my wife. This morning I put raisins in a glass and filled it up with half with milk. I have some whole grain wheat where I added raw sugar, some cinnamon. I have oil, cream fraiche, two eggs, and my mobile kitchen with me to prepare these things. I will be back when I have done. I emptied my mobile kitchen. Here are the contents, by the way. Mixed the eggs, poured the wheat flour, sugar, cinnamon mix in the inside of my mobile kitchen. Now I will use the milk that is from the raisins and pour mostly of the milk inside. If there are a few raisins coming into the dough later, it's not a problem, but I will use them more for decorating raisins later. Okay, then I will mix this all up, get the fire going, and make some pancakes, and you will see what I will do with these pancakes later on. Now the dough is mixed and quite liquid, as I wanted to make thin pancakes, and as it is made from whole wheat, grained whole wheat, I need to have it sit on this side for a while. I will now try a one match fire. Seems to work. I have to be it now very quick, so I can't film a lot in order not to burn the pancakes in this deep pot. So I will be back. So what I'm doing right now is stacking up the pancakes with alternating layers of creme fraiche and marmalade. And in the end, I take Schmand and just apply it from the outside to give it a little festive look. Well, at least what I can do here out in the bush with primitive methods.
open with the knife. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Matthew. Happy birthday to you. Voilà.
Was a good challenge.